Another ammonia leak has been reported Thursday, this time at an ice plant in Lian, Batangas. Local authorities say the incident happened as workers cleaned the ice plant. Now, residents reported foul smell from the plant as early as Wednesday. Local authorities say the situation is under control. Affected residents are also undergoing medical checkups. About 5 million Filipinos lost their jobs due to the pandemic. That's according to Philippine Labor Secretary Silvestre Bello III, citing his agency's official records. A social weather station survey earlier said some 12.7 million Filipinos were without jobs in the fourth quarter of 2020. Bello says the survey was not completely accurate.
Sinama nila yung tinatawag nating temporarily terminated. Meaning, Karen, that after 6 months, they will have to be rehired. And then again, they also included yung mga employees that were affected because of the flexible working arrangement. Marami yan. Umaabot siguro 4 million yan yung mga empleyado na hindi naman natanggal sa trabaho pero nabawasan ang kanilang working hours and therefore nabawasan ang kanilang kita. But what is important is that their status of employment is maintained.
Bello adds his agency pitched for a 40 billion peso budget for this year to subsidize wages of workers, but it was not approved.
What we can do to help you is we subsidize from 25 to 50% of the salaries of your workers. That was the reason for our budgetary proposal of a 40 billion wage subsidy. Kaya lang hindi nasama sa budget 2021. Hopefully, and I pray it happens, na magkakaroon ng yung bayanihan part 3 na may isama yan.
The Labor Department currently has about 16 billion pesos to assist those who lost their jobs and an additional 3 billion pesos specifically for those who worked in the tourism sector. This allocation will also be used to help informal workers and overseas Filipino workers.